Right now I'm standing outside the Divas locker room hoping to get a word with Paige, who this Sunday will go on.
Looks like you won't be interviewing Paige.
I don't think she's going to be competing tonight, but if she does, she's going to be doing it naked.
Where's my gear? Where's my gear, Byron?
The Bellas took it that way.
Okay. Oh, Cameron, I don't have any clothes. My match is next, I need to borrow some. Can I please borrow some?
I mean, I guess you could borrow my gear, but it really wouldn't look good on you.
Oh, poor baby. Does that mean you may have to cancel your match tonight? Either way, girl, bye.
Well, it's the last week to join in on the WrestleMania Reading Challenge. Students ages 4 through 18 can go to WWEReadingSuperstar.com to participate and enter for a chance to win prizes like a trip to WrestleMania or a WWE Championship title. And we are back live on Monday Night Raw. Sold out tonight, 15,000 plus here in Orlando as Summer Rae gets set for action.
He's supposed to take on Paige, but I don't think Paige is going to show up in a towel.
The Bellas stole her wrestling gear. Paige's, that is. Well, and you can't blame Paige for not wanting to come out here.
And your opponent, from Norwich, England, Paige!
Well, I believe Paige has borrowed that outfit from one of the Rosebuds.
It's not good to stop her.
That or it's a Hogwarts princess. That's a new look. That's all it is.
She looks good. I love Paige.
She looks like a member of the Exotic
I think she
Express.
Should have had that look all along. I think that fits Paige perfectly. Especially those stockings or pantyhose, whatever they are, she's wearing.
Well, you gotta hope that Paige has her normal gear back come this Sunday. WWE Fastlane in Memphis, Tennessee, live on pay-per-view on the WWE Network when she goes one-on-one with Nikki Bella for the Divas title.
How about those wrestling boots?
Have you heard her sexy? Have you heard Paige Gale? Sounds good.
Gale?
Yeah.
You mean yell?
Oh, Jack Harvard versus Yale.
Oh! Paige are coming out here and having a matchup and trying to make the best of this after the Bellas continue their pranks on Paige. Remember,
I can't imagine how she feels.
You know, that's expected to happen to a rookie. Paige is a rookie, but she's going out here to prove that she belongs in here. She's a diva.
It's kind of like the APA coming out in tuxedos.
Yeah, that's nice, see?
Doesn't fit.
Paige was embarrassed and humiliated a couple of weeks ago by those girls, the Bellas, when they tried to spray tan Paige. You called it the most humiliating time of her life, but tonight she's trying to have fun with it.
After all, it really isn't what you're wearing. It's whether you can compete or not.
She's successfully.
Well, she's the number one contender for the Divas Championship. She's a two-time Divas Champion. Booker mentioned Paige being a rookie. Remember her first night on Raw was when she won the Divas title, night after WrestleMania.
That outfit is unflattering, though.
Cover by Summer and a kick out by Paige.
Walt Disney is spinning in his grave.
Look at this.
Well, what might be worse is having to wear that outfit and tap out of that outfit.
Never seen this move right here before.
Got Paige in all kinds of trouble.
Big trouble.
It's because your legs aren't that long.
Uh-oh, look at it.
Whoa.
And here's Summer Rae. Leg drop right across the shin and jaw of Paige. And again, this time it's Paige rolling out of the way. Look at Paige. Doesn't let go at all. Continues clothesline after clothesline to Summer. I hope Nikki Bella's watching this carefully because this is what she has to face Sunday.
That is. I love that.
Uh-oh.
Wait a minute. Those long legs of Summer Rae used against her.
Yeah, Paige calls this the PTO. The Paige tap out.
That's
it. She can lock it in.
What are you going to tap out with, your eyebrows?
Summer Rae taps out.
Here is your winner by submission, Paige.
Oh, she was a good sport tonight, wasn't she?
I'm not sure that ridiculous looking outfit didn't help Paige.
I like
tonight.
The outfit.
Are you really?
Yes.
You're serious.
I'm dead serious.
And oh no, the Bellas, Nikki and Bree.
Wow, nice outfit, loser. I mean, you make such a beautiful rosebud. But Paige, I need you to recognize something. I need you to recognize the difference between you and me.
No.
Is that I'm a, excuse
no.
me?
The difference between me and you is I don't need an outfit to make me look good. I just need to win. And at WWE Fastlane, I'm gonna be wearing something even better. And that's the WWE Divas Championship.
I think Paige's gonna look good with the Divas title around her waist. It happens Sunday at WWE Fastlane.
I can't wait.